feeling, Zach?
Stress. Nervous. Might puke or pass out. I don't know.
I'm not even ready yet. I was supposed to go home. I got here at like, what, 9:30?
Yeah.
I'll be here all day.
I have to go home and grab my shirt.
You're open to do it. Then there'd be some media here.
I just can't believe how big this one is.
I know, I'm kind of falling in love with it. I wish it was smaller, but...
How much?
Apparently they make 3 foot in sections. So we didn't get that, but...
So why do you buy this? Or just like
because it's just like, I'm afraid people are gonna like...
Yeah. We borrowed it from Southeast Polk High School.
This is what you do when it's been freaking 3 long days.
Yeah.
You take naps, you sell tickets, you sell Patreons.
And then you stress the rest of the time. The whole time though, it's just been like communication, texting somebody, and getting back, and then somebody wants something, you need something.
Because he went through the whole run.
You guys talk about that? Yeah,
he mentioned it like briefly.
Yeah.
Like, hey, you never know. Or something like, you know, the rumor is down. Might not even
did you tell by the end of the show it wasn't happening?
I didn't know it wasn't happening for sure yet. Because literally by the time I got back, that's when everybody's texting me, like, Downey no show. Like,
people were texting you?
Yeah.
Because it was everywhere.
Everybody knows I dealt with Downey. They're
he's good, shoot him down.
Yeah.
I mean, it was on the wrestling room. It was on, I'm sure it's on Cycle Fanatic. It's on Twitter, Facebook.
I can't wait to see
honestly, that. We haven't got that many I told you so's as I thought, but.
I think it's happening. People like the matchup we got now.
Kyvan put out this thing saying he's 1-2 against Willie, so he's trying to even it up tonight.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that'd be good. I hope you carry stuff, man.
Okay. I got this down.
Is this everything?
No.
Oh, okay.
I just throw them back here.
Okay.
I got it pretty down to a science.
These are sweet.
Yeah, those buckets you can put so much stuff. It takes up or saves all the area.
Dude, I don't even have one of these shirts. Can I buy these ones?
You know, I'm gonna count that everything was going right here. You're gonna trade something that
happened. I have one every time, but
wrestling,
that's so sick that Willie jumped in there.
Go.
Feeling you ready for tonight?
Yeah, always ready.
Ready to scrap? Feel good to be back in Iowa?
Yes, sir. I love being home. It's a good time.
Did I tell you that I had Steven as my corner?
Do you really?
No way.
You're good at maintenance. I gotta find someone to do the score plug.
Yeah, all right, I'll pop.
Second, so I'm just going to have the announcer when he announces these guys first, these guys second, and these guys are going to be green corner, these guys red corner.
Okay. Cool.
So when we hand out singles, all these guys are getting red.
Okay.
Right.
Now I just don't like
that.
I just
want to like them.
Once, you know, I just want to be there warm.
Why don't we do this? So he's
going to
come
in. Okay, yeah, we'll jump in whenever you want.
Yeah,
we have three. And so when you don't do it, like, I'll either fill in or just no one will be here.
No, it's only doing it. Well,
but you don't, these guys already have done. So your guy, why don't you do it? I mean, you can do it however long you want.
Okay.
I don't really care. You can come in and sit down.
Okay, sweet.
So you'll be more so the guy. Have you ever commentated anything before?
No. I'm usually just wrestling.
But I will have you, I'll have whatever, you know, technique and like you can just be like,
I'm
the
waiver.
I'm
Jimmy.
You're talking to StaleMates crowd.
Hey, listen. Right now? We're on right now.
You're talking to StaleMates.
Listen, it's about to go down tonight. If you didn't get tickets, you need to go ahead and subscribe to the Patreon now, because it's going down tonight. We got all the big matches. You've been waiting, and now it's here. Beast Academy's here. If Beast Academy shows up, you know it's big. You know what I'm saying? So we're hyped up. I'm pumped up. We're gonna get it going tonight. Tune in. It's gonna be special.
Jake Agnich, Garrett Owens,
yep.
Sam White, yeah. Dylan Cox,
yeah.
Blake Sorensen.
Checking on him.
Checking on him?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's in town.
Alright. we'll come back to that. Jonathan Dennis. Jonathan Dennis. Derek Huber.
Yep.
Ty Noller.
He's just stopped out, so he's here.
He's here. Did we've kind of gone back and forth with that. I think the original thing we're gonna do is 2 feet out. Is anybody opposed to 1 foot out?
Sounds
like a free show.
Yeah. Is everybody cool with 1 foot out?
Yeah.
Yep. Kevin? Yeah. All right. He's I'll cool. let you take it over for me.
Yeah, cool. Thank you.
1 foot out, is that on offense?
Yeah, you got it.
From neutral.
Team around, Bill Reed. Been around the block two times or two. It's a pleasure to be here tonight, guys. Just a few things I want to touch on. I know some of you haven't wrestled for a few years, so you know we're doing college rules. Remember, you know, neutral danger, guys. You're rolling around and we'll announce it. So we all danger. And the rules are you have to have a shoulder in the near fall criteria, right? You have to be in one of the near fall criteria, but it's 90 degrees. Usually the shoulder's on the mat and you're at 90 degrees, we'll yell danger blue, we'll start counting. We get to three, it's a takedown. Okay, and then you need to be in 45 or less to get the near fall criteria. So keep in mind when you're rolling out there, you're single, you'll be yelling no control, but you're in danger, danger, we'll be counting. So be listening for that. You know, we're gonna call it fair. You know, hands to the face, a few years ago in college, it was ridiculous how we were calling it. You know, now it's a legal hold. I mean, if you come in and jack a guy in the face hard, you're gonna call it.
Okay, right now, people are coming in, about to roll the stream with the, we got Fellers, we got Corby, we got Ryan Warner, should be fun.
Stay there.
He's messed that all up.
Everybody rocking me because I'm up now. Took your girl and I'm scoring like I made the touchdown. Swerving and a Lambo doors go up, not on the bus now. Used to want a G-Shock, now I'm walking with a bus down. Pull up and I flood it with a iced out watch. Whip it look like butter, baby, pecan drop. Pecan drop, put the in sun drop. Stand my knots, count a lot, saw a lot. Got them rocks, diamond rocks, whip the pot. Short size, 1600, that's the block. Your girl that's check free. She ain't used to text me, she ain't used to text me. She keep trying to me. I got to tell my bestie, someone call my bestie. Think I found my bestie, wink up, make the check bleed. You know that I'm smoking, I'll be hot till next week. No, I had to let her go, cause she can't relax me. Once I went home, she
I'm not really tired, no, I'm ready for a 25-minute fight. It's not a 5-minute wrestling match. So, I'll be ready to go.
Woke up with my toolie, what they do? Meet me in the alley with the troops. I got red shooters, I got blue. Lay that thing down and point at you. Billy,
ready to
do
another one?
Ready to do another one?
Oh, yeah.
Do that again?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Boy, back school. Money on the floor, your life show.
Turn cold, have mercy on me.
Wow!
sugar and spice.
And that's going around the legs.
Switched up to
nice,
a double.
Nice, nice takedown.
A sugar and spice.
My opinions on that match were, I worked my conditioning a little more, but my takedowns are unmatched in my weight area, I would say, my skill. But I would have started Michigan, I'd love to come back and face anyone else that can, I would like to wrestle out here. It's so much fun, whether I win or lose, it's just so much fun.
How'd you like that energy out there?
Oh man,
you got a lot of fans out there, huh?
So sick.
You have a good time? Would you come back?
Absolutely. And I was like talking to the back. I'm like, you can't really do this type of event in any state. Like, it has to be like Iowa.
You gotta be
Iowa. Iowa will bring the energy for some wrestling, you know.
Woo! Y'all know why, right?
Let's go.
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad babs and they after me.
Bam.
One bad bag look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dog like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Good stuff. But yeah, you felt really strong too.
Thank you
for 2500. Thanks for taking the match.
Yeah, hey, thank you.
Good job, buddy. Yeah. Love you.
Keep pouring the God.
Yeah.
See you, buddy. Go get Kevin ready.
Okay. What thoughts and opinions on that match, and would you come back?
First off, yeah, absolutely would come back. I mean, I've never turned down opportunity to wrestle, especially a high-level guy like that. Like, even in the college season, you don't get many high-level guys like that week by week. So, you know, every opportunity I could ever have like that, I would definitely take it up. Thoughts on the match? It's pretty good. I would like to open up more of my stuff in my feet, probably. And then maybe even get some turns on top as well. But other than that, you know, one thing I was really looking at is this guy's really good on top, really good at leggings. I kind of avoided that and got out we got reversal actually. So that was a big plus for me. Some, like one of the little things that worked out into this matchup. That was good. Good match for me, yeah.
Big back tank, look back, little new. Catch him down better, nigga, can cry a whole river. Knock on my back, I'm taking care of the whole village. Somebody got shot, what you talking about, Willis? In the lobby with a brick, a wicked Bobby with your bib. I go Lawrence with the fit, in the Rory with no tent. I'm from the trench, I got the dirty money rent. He was popping, so I popped and pray to God repent. No masterpiece. Ten bad babs and they after me. One bad bag look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bag, but can't afford them.
Take off. No limit to the money.
Nah.
I picked the gang, I took a flight across the country.
Across the country.
I took the waitress, told her to keep the ones coming. Hit the store to get some backwoods and left the rape running. Looking like they blind, but we already on it. In the left with Celine, like that bag that she wanted. A lot of teams, ayy, busting at them jeans, make you want it. Take you on a spin of 50, hit the scene with a donut. Whole team full of queens, gotta keep their eyes on them. Snake in the sky, probably wanna slide on them. I bet they ride on them when I put that prize on them. 10 bad bags, okay, though, got five of them.
No masterpiece.
Hey.
10 bad bad then
on that match, and would you come back?
Heck yeah, I'd come back. StaleMates number two, let's do it. Let's do it tomorrow. thoughts on the match? You know, I know he's a pace guy. He goes crazy hard. Even as a high school coach, I knew he'd be in good shape. He's stout as hell. He's just a little bit smaller than me, I think. So, I got to my good positions. Got the underhook. Put him away. It was fun.
He has a unique feel, especially from the top position. I think you can see the amount of respect I have for him. That's why I chose neutral. So it's unique, you know, it's unique, it's different. It's good to test yourself in those different situations. Now the whole focus moves towards World Team Trials in September. So it was unfortunate that that Downey didn't show up, but I'm super appreciative of Willie stepping in on hours notice, you know, like 7 o'clock this morning, he didn't know if he was wrestling, right? Like, so for him to be willing to step in and step up, just to compete, challenge himself, show his athletes out at Michigan State, like, hey, just go out there and test yourself. It doesn't really matter. Just test yourself, learn, grow from each opportunity, and build, so.
Good job, man. It's fun watching it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I thought the event was great. The crowd was unbelievable. And then my ending statement, only in Iowa. They should do it again. It was a big success.
Would you come back if we had put on another event?
Yes, yes I would. It was fun.
Awesome.
Great job.
All right, that's a wrap. I'm tired, I gotta eat. I'm gonna drink some seltzer tonight. Thank you guys for watching. It was freaking awesome. We're gonna do it again.